True peace, Kens. This is called the Flighter. No propellers, electric. It's a two passenger. Peep the slang, man. This is nice. Founded in February 2019, Science X is a Russian startup in the business of designing and manufacturing safe, small and clean hybrid electric vertical takeoff and landing VTOL vertical takeoff landing aircraft for urban air mobility UAM. In December 2020, it has been reported that Science X has been working on the Flighter project for 2 years. The goal for the aircraft design is to fit in an urban environment as an air taxi without having to change any urban infrastructure. The Flighter air taxi concept design has been specifically made without any external propeller, so the aircraft can safely fly in a dense urban environment without its propellers hitting buildings, other urban structures, trees, or people. The aircraft also has no wings. Flighter can land or take off from any parking space, whether it is a street parking or from a parking lot. That's dope. The aircraft can hold two passengers, has an estimated cruise speed of 100 kilometers, 62 miles per hour, that's what's up, a range of 100 km, kilometers, 62 meters, a maximum altitude of 1,500 meters, 4,921 feet, and has a maximum payload of 250 kilometers, 551 pounds. The dimensions of the aircraft are 5 times 2 meters, 16 feet, 5 inches times 6 feet, 7 inches, which is comparable to a SUV or minivan, allowing the aircraft to land almost anywhere in an urban or rural unprepared site. Ain't that something, man? Peter Slane. It took 2 years for the company to find the ideal shape for safety, being compact, highly maneuverable, and with high aerodynamic performance. The aircraft is basically a flying fuselage and was nicknamed the Flying Bread Loaf and is referred to by its creator as a non-quadcopter. While there are no propellers on the outside of the fuselage, on each side of the aircraft are four large vertical openings for VTOL flight and to stabilize the aircraft for forward flight, and two rear openings for forward flight. The aircrafts have four retractable landing legs. Retractable landing legs. Okay. Some features of the aircraft. Operating system. The Flighter aircraft will have its own operating system, including autonomous flying, interacting with the passenger by voice control, and interacting with third parties, such as flight control and other aircraft. That's what's up. Cloud system. A cloud system will allow all systems to interact with each other. That's what's up. Enterprise resource planning. ERP system for infrastructure management. App. The company plans on making a custom mobile app for on-demand air taxi service. That's what's up. Compact size, fits in a normal size parking space. Ground safety, it would be safe for anyone on the ground due to no external propellers. Flight safety, its design will keep the aircraft from being inadvertently moved by gust of air. That's what's up. High security, you need security. We'll have security built into its system. That's what's up. Clean energy. It is 2021. No carbon monoxide gas is due to being fueled by hydrogen fuel cells. That's what's up. VTOL, vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. It's a big thing right now. Very useful for urban travel. No runaways or vertiports needed. That's what's up. Long range. Can travel from almost any point to point destination in a major city. I need one of these things. Hit me up, man. Science X, hit me up. Let me test drive it or something. The estimated cost for the aircraft was reported in December 2020 article to be $200,000 USD or 1.4.8 million rubles per aircraft. The final aircraft design will look different than the current VTOL concept design per Science X. That's what's up, Science X. Detailed specification of the aircraft are being kept secret due to its novel VTOL and fuselage design. The companies have stated they have flown a subscale prototype in the fall of 2020 and expected to test flight a full-scale prototype by May 2021, according to the company. More development details will arrive closer to the summer of 2021 when Science X is ready to flight test the full-size prototype. Hit me up. I want to do the interview on this or the YouTube on this, Science X, the Flighter.